about Marion Hutton.
I'll be seeing you, Glenn. How could I have known those were the last words that we were to share? We exchanged those words through the miracle of transatlantic telephone. Glenn and the Air Force Band were in London, and I was working at the Steel Pier in Atlantic City with Perry Como. I sang with the Air Force Band, playing from London. Oh, what a thrill. The Air Force Band had an instrumental arrangement of the St. Louis Blues March. And Glenn said that he wanted to have some lyrics written for it for the Mods and myself to sing after the war. And this beautiful man, who was both father and teacher to this teenager, never realized that wish. So tonight, for all of us, the gifts that he has given to all of us. We have one for you, Glenn. We asked Jim French to write lyrics and Vic Schoen to arrange. 40 years later, this is for you, Glenn.